are tuned up and tuned in. Tonight's American League Southern Division encounter coming to you live from the Baltimore Arena in Baltimore, the Baltimore Skipjacks and the Adirondack Red Wings. My name is Terry Ficarelli saying, see you at game time. Southern Division clash featuring the 7th place Baltimore Skipjacks and the high-flying 2nd place Adirondack Red Wings, who are unbeaten in a franchise club record 9 consecutive games, rising to within 2 points of Southern Division leading Hershey with 3 games in hand on the Bears. The referee tonight is Mark Fawcett, the linesman Rick Zerbe, and Randy Whistler. And before the starting lineups and the opening faceoff for tonight's game, the Jacks at Adirondack, our national anthem.
Set back inflicted by Hershey here in Baltimore Tuesday night. Gordy Whitaker on right wing.
And from the faceoff, Red Wings control their own zone. The left defense chase on back in front of the goal for Huda. On right wing, sharply to Zolai for Doyle. Doyle rolled it outside the line. Perkins drove it back into Adirondack territory, covering in front of the goal, Murray Eaves. Now Eaves dashes up the left side at center. Drove it in behind the goal. Gordon poked it into the corner. Eaves is waiting for it. Left point for Chiasson. A high drive over top of the net. Rebound to the right corner for Doyle. Jammed by Toomey. Converged down by Sean Dineen. It's Toomey to work it loose. At his own line for Perkins. Across on right wing at center for Whitaker. Now Gordy Whitaker rolls it into the Adirondack zone. Corralled on the left defense by Hood. Up the boards at center for Chiasson. Shooting! And he whistled that one high and wide. The rebound comes off the boards right in front. Harper fired a sprawling block by Julian to deflect it to the right boards, where Captain Doug Shedden sweeps it into Adirondack territory. In the right circle, chase set up the boards for Harper at center. Steered it to the front of the Jacks goal, cut off by Julian Adamarkowski. Julian on right wing at center for Shedden, who steps in over the Adirondack line. He sends Sagan capering after in the left quarter. Steve Sagan to the left point for Hoover. Pinching in, checked by Harper, comes back to the Baltimore line. Controlled by Gagne. Wayne Gagne on left wing just drove it down ice. Burkowski on the touch behind the Red Wing goal. And the Skipjacks are charged for icing at the 1:21 mark. Opening period just underway from the Baltimore Arena. And the game is scoreless. The faceoff will originate circle left of Scott Gordon in the Skipjack goal. And for Scott Gordon, his 18th game record of 5-7-1. A goals against average of 5.23. This is Gordon's first appearance against Adirondack this season, and this is the fifth meeting of the season between these two rivals, Adirondack 3-0-1. Murkowski with 10 points on a five-game streak, 3 goals, 7 assists, opposing Steve Sagan. Murkowski claims it to the right point for DiGaetano, but Sagan stepped in. Sagan center at the Adirondack line for Shedden with a shot. Reimer the save. The rebound in front. Sagan fired. Great save, Reimer. Rebound sent down ice from left wing by Krentz. Controlled in the Baltimore right corner by Shedden. Behind the goal for Kennedy. Around the left wing boards for the transplanted port sider Gagne. Up the boards at center for Sagan. He flings it in behind the Adirondack goal. Tracked down by Dennis Smith, the second-year pro from Detroit. Smith angles it up on left wing at center for Krentz. Over the Baltimore line, Dale Krentz. Into the left circle, checked by Kennedy, gobbled up by No. J.F. No to center. Robson over the Adirondack line, leaves it right circle for Meitner with a shot. And Rick Seeling reached across in the nick of time and deflects it over the glass into the crowd. No further play. 17:50 remaining for opening period action. The game is scoreless, and a moment ago, Doug Shedden and Steve Sagan barged in over that Adirondack line, and both were stymied by the goaltending expert out of the left boards. Collected by Seeling. He just drove it across to center. Control on left wing by Hoover. At the Red Wing line for Meitner, sending it in behind the goal. Coral is there, jammed by Armstrong. Ian Armstrong pokes it right corner for No. No, right in front for Hoover with a shot. Reimer the save, the rebound in front. Meitner was grabbed by Seeling. And there will be an Adirondack penalty to Rick Seeling, the former Buffalo Sabre and Detroit Red Wing, at 2:37. Meanwhile, we have an injured Red Wing player to the right side of the crease. David Coral, one of only three members of the Calder Cup 85-86 team remaining, is sprawled on his back as he and Tim Hoover were tangling in front of the goal. They both tumbled heavily right in front of the goal crease, and Adirondack trainer Dave Casey is on the scene to assuage the stricken Adirondack player. Well, that time the rebound skidded right in front after Reimer made the initial save, and Meitner, in an effort to cradle it and snap it past the out-of-position goaltender, was grabbed and wrapped up by Seeling, and he's charged with the holding penalty at 2:37. The Red Wings penalty killers have been outstanding. They have only allowed 3 power play goals against in the last 30 opportunities for the opponents. In the meantime, and it appears to be the injury to David Coral, the 3-year veteran, appears to be to his left knee. Horl has had an injury-riddled career in his 3 years with the Red Wings. And apparently his knee became entangled in that pileup at the crease with the Skipjacks' Tim Hoover. So David Corral, who earlier this season missed nearly 6 weeks with a fractured foot, may be on the shelf again. His two teammates, Peter Dineen, who is Sean Dineen's younger brother, along with Doug Huda, will escort Corral to the Adirondack dressing room along with trainer Dave Casey. And I'm going to tell you right now, the Adirondack trainer, Case, has lost some weight, and he is looking as vigorous as ever. He is virtually evaporating before our very eyes. Every time we see him, that anatomy shrinks even more. Great guy, Dave Casey, and we enjoyed our season together working with him in that very special year of 85-86 in the Calder Cup Championship. In the meantime, the Skipjacks have a power play, and they have the only four shots on goal thus far, ceiling for holding at 2:37 as the faceoff will develop circle right of Reimer in the Adirondack goal. Boy, they're not applying any pressure whatsoever on David Corral's left knee. In fact, they're actually lifting him now. Now that he's in the corner, they are lifting him the rest of the way into the Adirondack dressing room. Seguin won the faceoff to the left point for Julian. Along the boards for Doug Shedden. Now Shedden working on Huda. Dishes left corner for Seguin. Seguin behind the goal for Jason. Jason center for Huda with a shot. Knocked away neatly and fired down ice. Puck all the way in behind the Baltimore goal. Gagne will corral it. 1:37 for the power play. Jack's power play 4-for-41 in the last 8 games. It has been mysteriously silent. Now Gagne at his own line to center. Wayne Gagne on right wing. Stroked it around the Adirondack backboard to the left side for Perkins. Terry Perkins comes off the boards. Try to center one. Blocked in front by Huda before it reached Seguin. Doug Huda to sweep it to the Baltimore line. Gagne is on it at center. Over the line. Right side for Seguin. Seguin pulls up in the corner. Still has it. Seguin comes off the boards. Side of the goal for Shedden. Centered it. Julian shoots. Stick save Reimer. Rebound across to the left boards for Shedden. Back to the left point for Julian. Right point for Gagne. At the boards for Seguin. Down low side of the goal for Shedden. Shedden to the right point for Gagne. Gagne right in front for Perkins. Didn't make it through. Knocked down by Smith. And from the right boards, it's Warren Harper to sail it down ice. Covering in the Jacks' right circle, Seguin. 32 seconds for the power play. Steve Seguin to center. Winds it around the Adirondack backboards. All the way to the right point for Meitner, who just stepped on. Meitner checked by Krentz, who steals to clear to center. 19 seconds for the power play. At the Jacks' line, Julian. On right wing at center for Meitner, who steps it over the Adirondack line. Right circle for Shedden, and he fired it wide. Rebound to the Adirondack right boards. Burkowski controls. He just drove it into the Skipjack zone. Covering in the left defense is Hoover. Penalty over. Hoover across on right wing at center for No. No over the Adirondack line. Try to center one in front. Blocked by the toppling Rick Seeling, who drove it down ice. Covering behind the goal is Albrecht, rounding that on the right side on right wing is Olai for Armstrong. Armstrong from center launched it into the Red Wing right corner. Covering up Huda. Now Huda checked by Armstrong, contained on the left point by Albrecht. Center point for Armstrong, off balance. He failed at control, taken away by Harper. Harper at center leaves it on the left boards for Chris King, who just drifts it rink wide to an open wing. Controlled in the Jack zone, left circle by Albrecht. Across on the right defense for Hoover. Up the middle at center for No. That was halted by Rob Nichols, and from left wing, King steers back into the Skipjack zone, where Albrecht on the right defense drove at center circle. Covering chase on, checked by No, who steals. No hits the Adirondack line. Cracked down by Jason. Covering up behind the goal is Huda, as Armstrong was sent flying in front of the goal by King. Huda across on left wing at center for Chris King. He's over the Baltimore line, leaves it on the right side for Seeling. The trailer, Seeling shoots. Gloved by Gordon. Rebound right circle for No. Up the boards at center for Whitaker. Jolted by King, but trailing Toomey at the Adirondack line. Right circle. Toomey fired. Huda blocked it and then drummed Toomey to the ice. From the left boards, King, rink one and right wing at center for Nichols. Wings away at the Baltimore line for Chason. Skidded off by Kennedy. Now Bob Kennedy wheels in front of his goal for the Jacks. Bob Kennedy at center. drove it in on goal. Caught by Reimer, that nearly handcuffed him with 13:48 left in the period. Controlled on the left boards by the Red Wings, Neil McGanity backhanding to center where Toomey fires it into the Adirondack left corner. Covering the care, McGanity. Checked by Perkins, who spilled him. Dug out, though, by Dennis Smith, firing it past Kennedy at the blue line. All the way down ice, Sean Dineen to reach it behind the skipjack goal, and the Red Wings are charged for icing. A break in the action, 13:28 left, first period. Game scoreless on the Skipjacks Hockey Network.
You didn't tell me Stan the Fan got fired. Show's off the air as of tomorrow night, last show. They ditched the show. Everyone's taking an extra hour and there's just not going to be any sports show. Lou Nanny resigned, eh?
From the faceoff, Dennis Smith on left wing at center, drove it into the corner, charging in after it is Rob Doyle. Doyle pulls up behind the goal, leaving it there for Eaves. Eaves to the left point for Dennis Smith with a shot. Gordon the save, the rebound in front, and Eaves scores. Murray Eaves, and the Red Wings take the lead, 1-0. And Murray Eaves, the league's eighth leading scorer, continues his point productivity. That's his 14th point in a six-game streak, his 26th goal this season, and that's his 11th point against the Skipjacks this season. As it was Eaves from behind the goal, delivering it to the left point, and then Eaves rebounded home the point shot at 6:52, and the Red Wings, unbeaten in a franchise record nine consecutive games, gain a 1-0 lead, and they are 17-2-4 this season when they score the game's first goal. Dennis Smith and Rob Doyle, the assists at 6:32, make it 6:52. Now from the faceoff at the Jacks line, Doug Shedden romps up the right side at center over the Red Wing line. Checked from behind by Jason Walsom in the backboards, but seized there by Seguin. Now Seguin tried to force a centering pass in front, didn't make it through. Huda blocks it. Leading on left wing at center for Dale Kretz. Kretz with 14 goals in his last 13 games. Drove it in behind the Jacks goal, digging it after it. Is Harper, he centered it. Kretz fired the save by Gordon. Kretz has the rebound behind the goal. Now Dale Kretz wheels to the right boards. Right points for Dineen. The screenshot deflected off the skate of Murkowski, right on goal. Gordon the save with Harper falling over on top of Gordon. Puck all the way back into Adirondack territory. Controlled on the left defense by DeGuitano. On the right side for Peter Dineen. Dineen from center to float it down ice. Kennedy to reach it. Action halted. Adirondack charge for icing. Eaves, 26 from Dennis Smith and Rob Doyle at 6:52. 1-0 Red Wings. They are unbeaten in their four prior bouts with the Skipjacks this season. Faceoff will be circle right of Reimer in the Adirondack goal. The Red Wings have a respectable 8-9-6 record on the road this season, and they are unbeaten in their last three starts on the road, a win and two ties. It'll be J.F. Noe for the Jacks, allowed a point in his last six games. Dale Kretz for Adirondack, who has been on a scoring rampage, just 30 goals or foremost on the club. He's another one of the three veterans left for the Calder Cup team of 86. Kretz controls behind the goal for Peter Dineen. The coach's second eldest son will start out. Now Dineen at his own line, at center, fires right on. Bad save, Gordon directing it left wing boards for Julian. Up the boards for Meitner. Stepping in, though, is McGanity. McGanity tried to dish to the boards for Nichols. Checked by Noe, controlled on the right side by Armstrong. Ian Armstrong drifts it to the Adirondack line. Dineen controls straight ahead at center for Nichols. Rob Nichols drove it in behind the Jacks goal. Covering Julian, whipping it around the left wing boards for Charlie Meitner. Meitner sails it across on right wing at center for Armstrong, gloving it down as he reaches the Adirondack line. Squeezed along the boards by Chason and covered behind the goal by Nichols. Now the former three-year veteran of the Kalamazoo Wings is underway, leading on left wing at center for Chason, floating it into the Baltimore left corner. On it, Albrecht ahead of McGanity up the left boards for Meitner, sweeping it into Adirondack territory. Doug Huda scurries back for it behind the goal in pursuit is Whitaker. Huda right up the middle with a pass beyond everyone to the goaltender Gordon, who drove it to the right wing boards for Perkins, delivering it back behind the goal for Dineen to the left corner for Albrecht and back for Dineen. back for Albrecht. Albrecht trying to shed the check of Doyle, succeeds with a lead in the middle of center for Perkins at the Adirondack line. Perkins fired, stick save Reimer. Rebound to the left point, Albrecht controls in the corner for Perkins. Perkins steps in front, spilled by Huda, but he centered it. Toomey fired, Reimer the save, the rebound in front, corral by Doyle. He leads at center for King with Huda. King trying to barge through the defense, dumped by Sean Dineen. And then spun around by Albrecht as he was falling. Now Dineen in his own left corner, whipped it around the boards on right wing for Whitaker at his own line. Gordy Whitaker chugging to center at the Adirondack line, wheels across to the left boards, and in so doing, he set Terry Perkins offside on right wing. No further play. A break of the action. 10:01 left, first period. Adirondack 1, Jacks nothing on the Skipjacks Hockey Network. From the faceoff, deep in the right corner, Dennis Smith will control for the Red Wings, right in front of the goal for Peter Dineen. He has banked it off the boards to center. Tim Hoover will control it on the right side for Doug Shedden. Shedden just wheels and fires in behind the goal. Dennis Smith will control it. Now Smith with Shedden forechecking. Now Smith still operating from behind the goal. Shedden trying to move in on top of him. Smith finally dished to the left wing boards for Peter Dineen, clearing to center. Hoover back to his own line, the right defense for Julian. Julian's pass halted at center by Smith, controlled on left wing by Glenn Murkowski. He'll rocket it around the ball to our backboard to the right side for Harper. Harper was rubbed out by Gagne, and it's sent to center by Hoover. Gagne will take it away from Huda there. Gagne hits the Adirondack line. He wheels in front and fired. Reimer the save, and he'll secure it with Gagne cruising by for the Jacks. No further play. 8:57 left, first period. Jacks have outshot the Wings 9-6, but they trail 1-0 on Murray Eve's 26th goal of the season from Dennis Smith and Rob Doyle. It was Eves rebounding home the Smith point shot at 6:52. Faceoff will be circled left of Reimer in the Adirondack goal. A remarkable success story, Mark Reimer, who failed the grade in the IHL with Flint and was banished to exile in the Western Junior League with Portland, forced back by parent club Detroit with both Sam St. Laurent, Darren Elliott on recall to the parent club, and he's responded with four consecutive wins and a 2.50 goals against average. He was Detroit's fourth round draft last season, and he was back playing overage junior. Now Huda in front of the goal with no draped over his back. He finally evades the check. Huda at center over the ball to Orlando on the left wing boards. In the circle for Krentz, shooting Gordon the save. Krentz with the rebound, wheels him behind the goal, brought it in front, shooting Dineen, knocks it down. Puck in the left corner. Noe will control it. JF Noe sends it to center. Huda will send it right back in behind the ball to our goal from there. Now Sean Dineen behind the goal, shouldered by Nichols, but covering in the right corner, Bob Kennedy. Up the middle at center for a lunging JF Noe. He couldn't reach it with the lunge. Instead, it's Chason. Chason on right wing at center. Rifles it around the backboards into the corner. Thomas Buehr overpowers Kennedy for it, directs it in behind the goal. Gordon steps out, drove it around the boards, but DeGaetano had pinched in from the point. Now DeGaetano for Buehr. Buehr jostled by Dineen, but on the scene is Murkowski, centering it across to the left point for Chason. Chason slips the check of Britt Pirola on the boards, into the corner side of the goal for Buehr. Center point for Nichols. Nichols just drove it aimlessly into the corner, and covering up is Sean Dineen, and Dineen just flutters it into Adirondack territory. Captured in front of the goal by Chason. Now Steve Chason on the left wing at center for Rob Nichols. Nichols hoists it in behind the goal, covering up Julian, 7:31 for the period. Claude Julian on right wing at his own line for Whitaker. Up the boards at center for Terry Perkins, who drove it in behind the goal. Phil DeGaetano will wind it around the right boards for Doyle, and eludes him to center, where Cliff Albrecht on the left side fires back behind the goal. Dennis Smith on the Red Wing defense will cover up. Shadowed in front by Perkins, dishing to the right board. Smith for DeGaetano up the middle sharply at his own line for King. Now King from center circle, fired in behind the goal. Covering up is Julian. Around the right wing boards for Whitaker. Now Gordy Whitaker for the Jacks. At his own line for Albrecht, just wrapped it to the Adirondack line. The Red Wings are really checking. Now Smith in the middle at center for King. Over the ball, we're on the drop pass for Eves in the left circle for King. He tried to center it. Left point for Dennis Smith. Across to the right boards for Chris King. Into the corner for Eves. Working on Perkins. Eves to the right point for DeGuitano. DeGuitano was jammed by Toomey. Perkins on the left boards. Maintaining control. Then turned it over to King. King behind the goal for Doyle. Now Doyle evades the check of Julian. Doyle from the right corner sends it back behind the goal. Hurrying after it on the right corner. Albrecht clearing to the line. Smith contains on the left point with a shot. Stick save Gordon. Rebound behind the goal for Chris King. He rolled one in front. Knocked away by Perkins, but contained left point by Smith. His pass in the corner. Halted by Perkins, and finally the Jacks are away. Terry Perkins to center at the Red Wing line with a shot, and he fired it wide with 6 minutes left in the period. 1-0 Adirondack. On the left boards, Dennis Smith floats it to the Baltimore zone. Bob Kennedy on the right defense. Controls for Shedden and back the other way for Dineen. Now Sean Dineen at center. His pass cross ice for Shedden, knocked down by Krentz. Loose center circle, control by Sagan. Now Sagan over the line for Gagne. Checked down the defense by DeGuitano, who spilled it. Covering behind the goal, Murkowski. Clearing it off the glove of Kennedy at the right point to center. Doug Shedden will control, leaving for Gagne. Up the middle for Shedden, through his legs to the Adirondack line. Murkowski controls his pass, halted at center by Kennedy over the Adirondack line for Sagan with a shot, and he ripped it wide. Rebound to the left circle, then Dennis Smith to fire it down ice. Sean Dineen to reach it behind the Baltimore goal, and Adirondack is charged for icing. A break in the action, 5:11 left, first period. It's Adirondack 1, the Jacks nothing on the Skipjacks Hockey Network. Okay, we're back. We wanted to break there. Terry Ficarelli rejoining you live from the Baltimore Arena. 1-0 Adirondack. Faceoff circle left of Reimer in the Red Wing goal. J.F. Noe in the faceoff. Controlled it for Meitner. Top of the circle. Center point for Julian. Left point for Hoover with a shot. Armstrong tried to deflect that one. It skids in behind the goal instead. Noe had his pocket picked by Chason, who delivers it along the left wing boards for McGanity. Rubbed out by Meitner, but the trailer Krentz is there to send Rick Sealing on his way. Now Sealing through center at the Baltimore line. On the left side for McGanity, the backhander was wide. Rebound behind the goal. Covering up as chasing it down on the right boards is Claude Julian. Julian across the left wing at center for Meitner, too far. Controlled instead in front of the goal by Huda. Up on left wing at center for McGanity. McGanity spins off the checks of Noe and Armstrong with a rink-wide feed to his own line for Huda. Meitner halted that one stepping in, but it didn't matter. The Jacks were offside anyway at the Adirondack blue line. 4:27 left, first period. It's 1-0 Red Wings on Murray Eves' 26th goal of the season from Dennis Smith and Rob Doyle. At 6:52, Murray Eves has 4 goals, 11 points against the Skipjacks thus far this season. The faceoff will have its occurrence outside the Red Wing blue line below us on the Baltimore left wing. Perkins and Sealing. Controlled by the Red Wings on the right boards in front of their bench. McGanity jammed by Pierre, his first game in over a month. It skids to the Baltimore line. Toomey across on the right defense for Kennedy. Bob Kennedy from center drove it to the front of the Red Wing goal. Covering there is Huda. On right wing in his own line for Thomas Buehr, who just sent it across to an open wing. Taken there by Pierre at the Adirondack line, leaving for Perkins, who drove it into the corner. Buehr will cover. Now Thomas Buehr in the middle at center for McGanity. Over the ball on the board line on the left wing for Chason. He shoots right on. And Gordon grabs that one, and he'll hold on. No further play. A break in the action. 3:50 left, first period. Adirondack 1, Jacks nothing on the Skipjacks Hockey Network. Dave Casey. He's checking out the crowd tonight. Oh, Crowley rejoining you live from the Baltimore Arena. 3:50 left, opening period. 1-0 Red Wings. Face off circle right of Scott Gordon in the skipjack goal. One by Eaves. Left point, Dennis Smith loads the gun. Drove it around the boards. Dug out in the left corner by Perkins. Up on right wing for Peary. Just clears to the line. King is waiting for it with the shot. Gordon the save. Rebound left circle for Doyle. Upended by Kennedy. Covering is Perkins. And Terry Perkins from below in the right circle sends it down ice. Covering in front of the goal, Dennis Smith. Now Smith's pass knocked down on the line by Perkins, who steals. Perkins wheels in front, and Chris King was there to poke it off his stick. Controlled in behind the Adirondack goal by Smith. Checked by Shedden. Shedden rolls it in front. Blocked by King with Julian closing in for the point. King at center for Eaves at the Baltimore line. Poked off his stick by Julian, who sends Shedden on his way to center at the Red Wing line. Shedden fired, and he ripped it wide. Rebound to the Adirondack line for Doyle. Rob Doyle springs to center. Hits the skipjack line. Left circle for King with a shot. Gordon sealed the angle. Rebound covered in front by Hoover. Now Hoover at his own line. Couldn't get it out. Contained by Doyle, but it comes back to Hoover on the right boards. Now is Hoover in the middle at center for Seguin. Passed him into the Red Wing zone. On the right defense, Hooter to control it. His pass at center for King. Falling, he sweeps it into the skipjack zone as the wings are changing. In front of the Jacks goal, Albrecht on the right defense for Julian at center for Seguin. Steve Seguin over the Red Wing line. Skidded off by Chase Son, who just sweeps it down ice. Covering right side of the goal is Albrecht. On right wing in his own line for Shedden. Checked by Murkowski. Controlled by Krentz. Rink wide on the right side for Harper. Over the Baltimore line. He drove it in behind the goal. Gordon steps out. Fired it around the boards. Waiting for it, though, is Krentz. He tried a center one, and Shedden will control it. Doug Shedden, rink wide on the left wing at center for Seguin. Beyond him, the Jacks are changing. Now Doug Hood at center. Wheels in over the Baltimore line. Along the left wing boards, he was waltzed into the corner boards by Dineen, who wrapped him up. It comes back to center. Murkowski will control it. On the left side for Krentz. Hounded by Armstrong, forcing Krentz to deliver it back into his own zone for Jason, who turned it over right boards to Armstrong with a shot. He tried to hide that one in a screen, and he fired it wide. Rebound left corner for No, right in front for Meitner, and he fired it wide. Back on the Red Wings, Dale Krentz speeding to center on left wing. Over the Jacks line, the drop pass for Murkowski, and from the top of the circle, Glenn Murkowski fanned on it. Comes back to center. Peter Dineen drove it around the skipjack backboards. On the right corner, covering up on the defense is Sean Dineen. Sean Dineen at center. Fires in behind the Red Wing goal, 107 for the period. Tracked down behind the goal by Phil DiGaetano. His pass stolen in the right corner by No. Tipped over by Peter Dineen with superior muscle. Now Dineen up the boards at center for Rick Seeley. He wrapped it off the boards in behind the skipjack goal. Gordon will set it up for Hoover. Tim Hoover leads at his own line for No on the right boards. Now J.F. No just wrapped it off the boards to center with two Red Wings surrounding him. Controlled again at the Jacks line by Julian. In the middle at center for Whitaker over the Adirondack line for Toomey. Checked on the defense by DiGaetano, who sends Nichols on his way to center. Nichols from the Jacks line shoots right on. Gordon juggles it and then covers up. Low to the left side of the crease. No further play. A break in the action. 30 seconds left. First period. Red Wings 1. Skipjacks nothing on the Skipjacks Hockey Network.
Brutal period. Yeah, just awful hockey. Huh? Really scrambly. I should be your straight man. I should be your straight man. Our fan of the game in the first intermission.
Now from the faceoff. Puck in behind the goal. Ceiling centered it. Back to the right point for Peter Dineen with a shot. Gordon the save. The rebound in front. Nichols fired. Big save, Gordon. Rebound captured on the right side by Sean Toomey. Springing to center with a shot right on. Reimer brought it down eye high. The rebound controlled in the left circle by Phil DiGaetano. And he just sends it down ice at the horn, signaling the conclusion of the first period here at the Baltimore Arena in Baltimore. A rather disjointed opening stanza. The period seemed to lack flow and continuity, but the Red Wings did achieve the lead on the only goal. This will be Terry Perkins for the Jacks, Murray Eaves for the Wings on the faceoff. Bill Dineen behind the Adirondack bench. Gino Briaco behind the Skipjacks bench, both in their fifth years. Now from the faceoff at the Skipjack line, Sean Dineen clears to center. Doug Hood on the right side, throw it into the Baltimore zone, where Bob Kennedy on the right defense sends it to center. Eaves will control. On left wing for King at the Skipjack line, he directs it to the front of the goal, where Sean Dineen sweeps it back to center zone. On the left side, Steve Chason fires in behind the goal. Dineen will leave it there for Kennedy. Now Bob Kennedy on left wing in his own line for Toomey. Now Sean Toomey motoring to center, fired on goal, stick save Reimer, rebound to the right boards for Whitaker, shooting, blocked in front by Chason, controlled in front of the goal by Eaves. Now Murray Eaves explodes to center, over the ball, on the left wing for King, behind the defense, King is right in on goal with a shot, what a save by Gordon. Rebound controlled in front of the goal by Sean Toomey. Toomey on left wing at center for Perkins. Terry Perkins at the red wing line for Whitaker. Now Gordy Whitaker just backhands behind the goal as he was surrounded by two red wings. Rounding the net with it on the left side is Doug Huda. Huda twisting and turning his way to center, steering in behind the goal. Red wings change. Gordon steps out to sweep it around the left boards for Wayne Gagne. Now Gagne with a sleek back pass at his own line for Julian. Claude Julian to center, shoots, and that was wide. Rebound in the right corner. Control by Harper. He drove it around the boards, and that one deflected off the glass into the crowd as Harper was shouldered rather lustily at the backboards by the Skipjacks forechecking Steve Sagan. 18:34 left, second period. It's 1-0 Red Wings, and a moment ago, Chris King just burst past Bob Kennedy on the Skipjack defense on left wing, and he just strolled right in on goal, but Scott Gordon made an exceptional save. Faceoff will be left of Reimer, Adirondack goal. All ready to go for the faceoff. One by Sagan to the right point for Julian. He couldn't reach that one. It eludes him all the way down ice. Scott Gordon behind the goal, hides it away from Harper for Hoover. Hoover around the right wing boards for Sagan. At his own line leading for Gagne, who came across on right wing. Gagne to center over the Adirondack line. He's through the defense, and he was checked at the last instant by Dale Krentz, who rushed back. Now Krentz in the left corner. Right in front of the goal for DeGitano. On left wing at center for Murkowski. Glenn Murkowski from the Baltimore line fired. Julian deflects it into the right corner. Covering up is Sagan. Leading on right wing in his own line for Gagne. Wayne Gagne to center, hops in over the Adirondack line. The drop pass for Shedden at the top of the left circle. Blocked by Harper at center for Krentz, wheeling in over the Baltimore line. On the right boards for the trailer, Murkowski. He centered it all the way through into the left corner for Harper. Give it a rough ride by Shedden, but he maintains control. Harper brought it in front, shooting. Blocked by Dineen, jacks away. Steve Sagan to center, drifts it into Adirondack territory. Jacks are changing. Doug Huda chased him behind the goal by Shedden. Leaves it in the right circle for Murkowski, the ever-present one, sends it dancing to center. Controlled on the left side by Sean Dineen. He just fires it down ice. Reached by Chason, icing charge against the Skipjacks. 17:13 left, middle period. 1-0 Red Wings. Jacks have not been heard from on the offense since way back at 4:29 of the first period here on Tuesday night when Steve Sagan scored his eighth goal of the season to deadlock manager the Hershey 1-1. The Jacks eventually bowed in that one 4-1, but that's the last time the Skipjacks connected. So they have been blank now for three consecutive periods and nearly all of that first period on Tuesday night against the Bears. So the Jacks have gone into a scoring hibernation. Now from the faceoff, Charlie Meitner on left wing at center, skated off by Sealing. Control back in front of the Red Wing goal by Huda. His pass halted at the line by Armstrong. Ian Armstrong on the right side drove it in behind the goal, and Huda will retrace his steps there and fling it to center. We're on the left side. Albrecht controls over the Adirondack line for Armstrong. Armstrong from the right circle fired right on. And Reimer the save, and he has it locked up between his pads. No further play. That time Reimer sealed the angle on the left side as Ian Armstrong found an open avenue. He found the seam in that Red Wing defense, and he steamed into the right circle and drove the shot. Armstrong has been very effective on that right side since making the transition there. He will not score a lot of goals, but he bumps and grinds, and he lays on the heavy-duty muscle, And that's a dimension that the Jacks have seriously lacked on the forward line this season. The Jacks are the second least penalized team in the league, and that's been very out of character, out of tradition for this franchise. From the faceoff, controlled along the left wing boards by Doug Huda, and Huda just launches a rocketing missile into the crowd at the Adirondack blue line below us and to our right. And I believe a gentleman from Fullerton grabbed that one. A gentleman from Fullerton grabbed that one there. Boy, he'll be happy. I think they're gonna play street hockey in Fullerton tomorrow. You watch. While the Jacks are out of town, they'll have their radios tuned into the Jacks game, and they will be playing street hockey with that puck in Fullerton. Now from the faceoff, Doug Huda from behind the Red Wing goal. Up the right boards for Sealing, ahead for Rob Nichols. Nichols at center, sends Dale Krentz chasing after it behind the goalies, behind the defense to negate icing, forcing Gordon to come out and steer to the line. Blocked by Sealing. Sealing drove it around the boards into the Jacks' right corner. Kennedy is on it. Bob Kennedy up the boards at his own line for Armstrong. Across the left wing at center for Meitner behind him. Controlled all the way back into the Jacks' zone by Albrecht. Up the left side at center for Meitner beyond him all the way down ice. They'll nullify icing. In the Adirondack left corner, chase on behind the goal for Huda. Now Doug Huda leads on right wing at center for Thomas Buehr, who zooms in over the wall to a line. The drop pass for Sealing came outside the line, and the Red Wings are offside. A break of the action, 16:03 left, middle period. Adirondack 1, Jacks nothing on the Skip Jacks Hockey Network. Perkins in the left wing corner, centered one, blocked in front by Peter Dineen before it reached the waiting Gord Whitaker, and Dineen fires it down ice. They'll nullify icing as Julian rounds the net on the right side, escaping the check of King. Claude Julian romping to center over the Adirondack line, in the left circle for Toomey. Toomey drags it in behind the goal, rolled it into the crease, and Dineen was there to capture it before Whitaker could reach it. Back come the Red Wings. At center, Doyle. Oh, the ball to line on the left side for Dennis Smith, and that's offside. No further play as Doyle was tumbled to the ice rather heavily by the Tim Hoover check. 15:17 left, middle period. 1-0 Red Wings, and the faceoff will originate outside the Skipjack blue line, across the way from us on their left wing. And with each passing game, the losses of Scott Harlow and Alfie Turcott become more and more prominent. From the faceoff, corralled at the Jacks line by Kennedy. Up on left wing at center for Britt Peer, who fired it in behind the goal. Huda will cover. He fired it around the boards, halted right side by Shedd, right in front for Peer, and he feigned on it as Huda checked him. Now Huda behind his own goal to cover. Dishing left corner for Chase on up the boards for Krentz. That one jumped off his stick, and I think it landed in the Baltimore bench and then fell back out of the ice, and that brings a halt to the action. 14:56 left, second period. 1-0 Red Wings. The Murray Eves goal at 6:52 of the opening period from Dennis Smith and Rob Doyle, the lone goal thus far in this one. Faceoff will be rim of the circle left of Reimer, Adirondack goal. Wings control in front of their own goal, Chase on. He scampers up the right side at center. Rakes it off the boards in behind the goal. Gordon comes out, poked it in the corner. Murkowski is waiting for it. Murkowski centered it. Right circle for Huda, pouring in from the point. Huda back behind the goal for Murkowski. Try to center another one, and this time Peer blocked him. Now Britt Peer springs to center. Over the Adirondack line, he tried to slip one through in front for Shedden, who had penetrated, blocked by Huda. Huda at center for Murkowski, crossing the Baltimore line. Now Murkowski into the left circle, snapped the shot. Gordon the save. Rebound left point. Huda's shot muffled by Segea. Back come the Jacks as Segea hobbles to the bench. Now Shedden at the Adirondack line. Thumped by Krentz, who sent it to center. Sean Dineen sends J.F. No right back in over the Red Wing line. Noel on the wars, lost control to Krentz. Romping to center, Krentz over the Baltimore line. He wheels right in front, checked by Julian and backhanded down ice by Charlie Meitner. right to the goaltender Reimer. Leaving behind the goal for Peter Dineen. Along the left side for DeGaetano at his own line. Phil DeGaetano from center shoots right on. Gordon the save. Rebound left circle for Hoover. Now Hoover maintaining control all the way behind the goal into the right corner for Julian through his legs. McGinnity steals right in front for Sealing. Checked by Noah before he could squeeze the trigger. Sealing pinned to the backboards by Meitner. Now controlled though by Sealing, who brought it in front, overpowering Meitner with a shot. They score! I believe Thomas Buehr at the crease, and the Red Wings lead 2-0. Boy, Rick Sealing just overpowered Charlie Meitner at the backboards, muscled his way in front, and Thomas Buehr at the crease was waiting, and he slammed it home at 6:38, and the Red Wings lead 2-0. And that time, just the superior strength and the superior skills of Rick Sealing, and he just overtook Charlie Meitner on that one at the backboards. That is Buehr's third of the season for the rookie, the Swedish import. It'll probably be Buehr from Sealing, a hard-earned assist by Rick Sealing at 6:38, and it's 2-0 Red Wings. They have scored in the seventh minute of both periods thus far. Eve scoring at 6:52 of the opening period. McGinnity also an assist. Buehr's third from Sealing and McGinnity at 6:38. Now from the faceoff, puck in the Jacks' left corner. Julian around the backboards on right wing for Armstrong in the middle at center for Noe. He springs into the Adirondack line. Skated off in front by Dineen. Noe chases it down in the right corner. He's taken down by Dineen. Armstrong is there though. Armstrong muscles it in behind the goal. Draped over his back is Sealing. Now they continue to tangle truculently behind the goal. Noe digs it out. Now Noe tried a center one. That was weak. Blocked by Buehr. And Tomas Buehr just backhands into the skipjack zone. Sean Dineen in front of the goal. Angles it up on left wing at center for Noe. Over the Adirondack line for Gagne. He was crunched by Jason, but Noe right in front. Steals. Noe shoots. He fanned on it. He had Reimer sprawling in the crease, and all he had to do was lift it over him. And Noe fanned on it. He was all alone in front. Puck control at the Adirondack line on the right. Defense by Jason. Steve Jason from center. Rockets it in behind the goal. Gordon out of the goal. Can't find it. Fortunately, Dineen does. Fires to the line. Huda at the right point. Shoots. Perkins blocks it. It skids to center. Toomey explodes after it. He was cut off at the pass by Jason, but trailing Gagne. Wayne Gagne hits the Adirondack line right in front for Toomey, and it was caught in his skates. Back on the Red Wings, Huda at his own line. In the middle, it's center for Eves, who jets into the Baltimore line, left at left circle for King with a shot. And Chris King rang it off the post. It deflects across to the Jacks left boards for Toomey. Toomey at center at the Red Wing line with a shot. Stick save Reimer. Rebound left corner for King. Around the boards on right wing for Jason. Clearing to center. Julian controls that with a cross-ice feed back to his own line for right wing Doug Shedden. Now shedding up the boards for Perkins at center. Perkins at the Adirondack line. Skated off by Eves. Covering in front of the goal, Krentz on the right. Defense for Huda and up the boards at center for Chiasson, eluding him. And Tim Hoover from the left side returns it into the Red Wing zone. Huda chased him behind the goal by Britt Peer. 10:54 for the period. 2-0 Red Wings. Now Huda on right wing. In the middle at center for Dale Krentz. Now Krentz over the Baltimore line. Left at right point for Murkowski with a shot. Stick save Gordon. Rebound in the right corner for Julian. Crunched by Krentz, who steals. Krentz centered it. Blocked in front by Hoover, who sends Britt Peer on his way to center on left wing. Over the Red Wing line, right circle for Shedden. Right in front for Peer with a shot. Oh, and Reimer the save. And he clutches it to his chest right on that winged wheel crest. No further play. A break of the action. 10:28 left, middle period. Adirondack 2, Jacks nothing on the Skipjacks Hockey Network. Thank you. play at the Adirondack left wing boards. They'll control Warren Harper in the middle at center for Murkowski, zooming in over the Baltimore line. The drop pass for Krantz right in front for Harper, and it was behind him. He tried to reach back with a spin around and couldn't control it. And Sean Dineen will clear to center zone. Wrapped right back in the Baltimore line by Murkowski for Krantz, leaving on the line for the trailer at center point. Harper knocked away by Shedden. At center for Sagan, steaming in over the Adirondack line on right wing. Skated off on the defense by Dennis Smith, who forced the issue. Controlled in the left circle by Krantz. Krantz forced deep to the corner boards by Shedden. He finally skirts the check. Shedden now in the middle. Krantz at center for Degatano of the Baltimore line. Dishing left corner for Murkowski. Centered to the crease, knocked away by Gordon. Controlled in front by Dineen. Leading a three-man rush to center, feeding Shedden over the Adirondack line on right wing for Armstrong with a shot. Pad save Reimer. Rebound behind the goal for Chason. Now Chason with Meitner in pursuit. Meitner rode him off, spilled him. Now Meitner steals right in front for Armstrong, and Reimer the save as he tumbled on that one. It squirts to the left circle. Degatano controls at center for Nichols. At the skipjack line and left wing for Krantz, wrapped up by Noe and covered left side of the goal by Julian. Up the boards at center for Charlie Meitner. He floats it into the Adirondack left wing corner, covering Huda ahead of Noe. Huda's clearing pass right in front of his own goal for Neil McGanity. Now McGanity gathering speed at center over the Baltimore line, left circle, shooting! Deflected over the glass into the crowd by Claude Julian on the defense. No further play. A break of the action, 8:44 left, second period. Adirondack 2, Jacks nothing on the Skipjacks Hockey Network.
There goes Tim Hoover. Tim Hoover is leaving. I didn't know Tom was going to talk to the crowd tonight. I didn't know Tom Ebright was going to talk.
Terry Ficcarelli rejoining you live from the Baltimore Arena. On the faceoff, Chason failed to hold it in at the left point. And all the Red Wings are offside. No further play. 8:37 remaining for second period action. It's the Red Wings 2 and the Skipjacks nothing. And the faceoff in the offing outside the Baltimore blue line below us on their right wing. Red Wings notching goals in the seventh minute of each period thus far. Eaves from Dennis Smith and Doyle at 6:52 first period. Tomas Buehr from Sealing and McGanity 6:38 second period. Claude Julian at his own line. Julian on right wing at center. Drove it in behind the Red Wing goal. Covering up is Dennis Smith. Right in front of the goal for Eaves. Eaves leads on left wing at center for Chris King. Thundering in over the Baltimore line. Wheeling across to the right board. Slams on the brakes. Released off his stick by Albrecht. Albrecht drove it around the boards. And it skimmed off the glass into the crowd. And a gentleman sitting on the aisle in the front row grabbed that one. He has a hooded white parka on. And he displays that to the young ladies that are sitting alongside of him. And that gentleman, incidentally, is from Westminster. They come from all over, even Carroll County. Westminster represented here tonight. And, of course, we have WTTR Westminster on our Skipjacks Hockey Network this season. Great to have them with us. Terry Perkins and Rick Sealing on the faceoff. Circle right of Gordon. Jack's goal, 8:12 left, middle period, 2-0 Red Wings. From the faceoff, one by Sealing to the left point for Dennis Smith. The shot was knocked down in the circle by Perkins, and on his knees, he sends it to center, where Peter Dineen on right wing sends it right back in behind the goal. Covering is Claude Julian. Now Julian from their own right side of his goal is forced to just ramp it off the boards to center. The Red Wings have been forechecking furiously all night. Dennis Smith from center. Throw it into the Jack zone. Digging it after to the right corner. Sealing swooping in behind the goal. Sealing trying to bring it in front. Jammed off his stick by Julian at the crease. Contained right point by Peter Dineen. His shot was deflected back to center zone by Perkins. McGanity will curl back for it. Leaving in front of the goal for Smith on the right side for Dineen. Peter Dineen for the Red Wings. Sailing it on goal. Gordon pulls it down. Leaves it left corner for Toomey. Toomey checked by Nichols. But covering behind the goal is Albrecht. Albrecht surrounded by Nichols and McGanity. It's Nichols at the backboards for McGanity. McGanity directly behind the goal. Thumped by Toomey, squirms left corner. Nichols controls it. Nichols behind the goal, trying to roll one in front, and he fanned at it. It comes back to Nichols in the corner. To the right point for Ruhuda with a shot. Gordon with a clear view makes the save. He directs it around the backboards on right wing for Julian. Claude Julian at center for Perkins. It traveled two lines. Jacks offside. 6:54 left, second period. 2-0 Red Wings. They have outshot the Jacks in this period. 5, make it the Jacks have outshot the Red Wings, 6-5 in this second period. But the Red Wings have the only goal, and the Jacks have not been heard from in the goal-scoring department since way back in the first period Tuesday night against Hershey at 4:29 early in that period on a Steve Sagan goal. Since then, the Jacks have been shut out. Sagan eaves on the faceoff. Eaves one at the left point for a chase on right point for Huda with a shot right on. And Gordon spears that one, and he'll hold on with Doyle, Eaves, and King. That threesome all converging at the doorstep dangerously. And that'll produce a faceoff left of Gordon in the Jacks' goal. This is Scott Gordon's first outing against Adirondack this season. Steve Sagan, Murray Eaves on the faceoff. All ready to go. Circle left of Gordon. Won by Eaves, but the puck was dropped unfairly. And this will be take two to the left of Gordon. And Sagan and Eaves remain the principals. All ready to go. Sticks come down. Won by Sagan on the left boards. He steers to the line. Huda holds it in from the right point. Right in front for King, the backhander. That struck Kennedy in the leg as he was checking Eaves in front. Controlled center point, though, by Chason. Behind the goal for Eaves, and Gordon stepped out to intercede. But Eaves controls it anyway at the backboards. He is muscled there by Denim, and it's dug out left corner by King, who rolled one in front. And Brent Peer is there to send it down ice. Covering in the left circle, Chason. Across on the right defense for Huda. Up the boards at center for Rob Doyle, who backhands into skipjack territory, but Murray Eaves was offside, streaking through the middle. No further play. 6:15 remaining in the second period. It's Adirondack 2 and the Skipjacks nothing. Skipjacks defenseman Tim Hoover has sustained a pulled groin. He has left the Jacks bench, but he is expected back for the rest of tonight's game. He has returned to the Skipjack dressing room for medical attention. Now from the faceoff, controlled on the defense by Ian Armstrong. He's back on the defense here in the absence of Hoover. Armstrong across on the left side for Julian, and Claude Julian just lofts it down ice. They'll negate icing. First time we've seen Ian Armstrong on the defense in a long time. Now from behind the goal, DeGaetano. Checked in front by Meitner, draped over his back. Meitner steals center point for Julian. He didn't expect it. He was late on the arrival to the blue line, and he couldn't control. Back come the Wings. At center, Harper over the Jacks line, leaves it left point for DeGaetano with a shot. Gordon the save with Julian covering in front. Rebound to the left corner, and no to clear to center. Control by Peter Denis. His pass halted at center by Ian Armstrong, who wheels in over the Adirondack line along the left wing boards. He backhands behind the goal for Whitaker. Cut off by Reimer, who stepped out. Dishing to the right corner for Peter Denis, who drove it to the Baltimore line. Julian controls in the middle at center for no. Stolen by Murkowski over the Baltimore line. Murkowski is right in on goal with a shot. Oh, Gordon leaps high off his skates with the chest high save, and he'll hold on. No further play. 5:11 left. Second period, 2-0 Red Wings. That time, Glenn Murkowski, the ever-present one, very quietly efficient. And again, he suddenly materialized out of nowhere, stole the puck at center, and he was roaring in on right wing, right in on goal. And Scott Gordon leaped high off his skates to make sure he took that rising shot off his chest, and he secured it. Faceoff left of him in the Jacks' goal. No, and sealing the principals. Sticks come down. Puck not dropped. No is evicted. So it'll be Charlie Meitner opposing sealing on the faceoff. Sticks come down. Won by sealing to the right point for Huda. Loading the gun. Shooting, and that was wide. Rebound up the Jacks' right boards for Gagne. In the middle at center for No over the Adirondack line. And J.F. Doe is offside on left wing as he was really charging in on that left side for the Jacks. 5:01 left, second period, 2-0 Red Wings. They have notched a goal at this in the seventh minute of each of the first two periods thus far. Murray Eaves in the first period, Thomas Buehr here in the second period have been the marksmen. This is the Jacks' last home game until February 7th, a Saturday night, when they entertain the New Haven Nighthawks on Jack's Mug Night. 4,000 Skip Jack's Mugs will be given away, compliments of Pepsi-Cola. Now Chase on. Wheels in over the Baltimore line. He high steps it into the left wing corner. Checked by Sean Dineen. They tangle there. Reaching in for it is Sealing with a centering pass back to the left point for Nichols. He drove it in behind the goal, and on it there is Albrecht in pursuit of Sealing, who's had a strong game. Sealing seals. Now Sealing in the left corner. Lost control. Now to Albrecht. Now Albrecht from behind the goal around the left wing boards for Meitner. Charlie Meitner has it elude him to the blue line. Nichols backhands into the circle, knocked down by Dineen. He just clears to center zone. J.F. Noe will control it. Fire in behind the Adirondack goal from the left wing boards. Rounding the net on the left side is Chason to center. Steve Chason sends it waffling into the Baltimore zone. Digging in after the left side of the goal is Gagne after Buehr was spilled by Dineen. Now Gagne at center for Toomey. He romps it over the Adirondack line. Waltzed into the boards by Negatano, who crunched him. Now Phil Negatano's clearing pass seized right circle by Gagne. He tried to center one in front for Dineen, blocked by Eaves. Eaves up on right wing at center for Rob Doyle over the Baltimore line. Doyle shoots the save by Gordon. Rebound left wing boards for Toomey. Up the boards for Perkins. Now Terry Perkins along the boards, checked by Eaves. Eaves one hands one in behind the goal for King, but Gordon stepped out to intercede. Left it for Toomey. Toomey just directs it to the side of the goal, and Gordon smothers it with Rob Doyle in a forechecking mode draped over the back of Sean Toomey. No further play. 3:34 left, second period. 2-0 Red Wings. Faceoff forthcoming. Circle left of Scott Gordon in the Skipjacks goal. And the Skipjacks attack has been absolutely silenced here tonight. Their good scoring champions have been kept at a bare minimum. Red Wings in this period, 9 shots, Jacks with 6. Face up left of Gordon, Jacks goal. Perkins and Eaves will be the principals. And Adirondack defensively has been without flaw tonight. One by Perkins. Reaching in for it right on the dot in the circle is Julian to backhand down ice. Dennis Smith from behind his own goal with Perkins in pursuit. Now Smith leaned down at the backboards by Perkins, but he headmans it at his own line for Murray Eaves. Eaves through center. He darts it over the Baltimore line. The drop pass for Dennis Smith, top of the left circle, and that was halted by a disrupting Sean Toomey. Toomey at center for Gagne. Over the Adirondack line, Gagne along the right wing boards behind Smith. Gagne's rated on goal, the backhander. What a save by Reimer, but there'll be a Red Wing penalty coming up for slashing. Boy, Wayne Gagne that time danced right behind Dennis Smith on the defense, rated on goal. And Smith reached back and slashed him from behind, but not until Gagne got the backhander underway. And Reimer, guarding the door on that short side, made a superb save. Smith for the Red Wings, 2 minutes slashing, 17:01, only the game's second penalty, both minors and both to the visitors. Jacks are 4-for-42, spanning the last 8 games on the power play. Red Wings have squelched 28 of the last 31 power plays for the opposition. Jacks' power play has been in hibernation recently. Faceoff circle left of Reimer, Adirondack goal. This is where the Jacks' losses of Turcotte and Harlow are most felt. Very prominent here. All ready to go. Sagan, Murkowski in the faceoff. Red Wings, very dangerous shorthanded. They've scored 12 shorthanded goals this season. Dale Krentz has 4, Warren Harper and Murray Eaves with 3. Now for the faceoff, Gagne on the left point for Julian. Into the corner for Shedd. Shedd wheels along the left wing boards at the hash mark and pulls up. Now Doug Shedd slipped it in behind the goal for Sagan. Sagan left point for Julian with a shot. Reimer the save. He couldn't find the rebound. Perkins does. It's at the left wing boards. Terry Perkins left point for Julian. Across to the right wing boards for Sagan. Sagan holds. Down low side of the goal for Shedden. Shedden sneaks in behind the goal right in front for Sagan. The ever-present Glenn Murkowski was there to sweep it down ice. Now Julian chased in behind the goal by Krentz, 1:15 for the power play. Now Claude Julien directing traffic, leaving for Shedden, circling the net on the left side, and the Jacks power play is underway. Shedden leads the four-man rush through center. Doug Shedden hits the Adirondack line, swerving through the left circle, leaves it left point for Julien, right in front for Sagan with a shot. Reimer the save. Rebound left corner, dragged along the boards by Perkins. Back into the corner for Sagan. Now Sagan, upended by Dineen, but sees left boards by Perkins. Perkins wheels into the circle. Back to the right point for Gagne with a shot. Deflected by Sagan. Scores! Steve Sagan. Jacks trail 2-1. Goals on this two-game homestand this week, as this time he directed home the Wayne Gagne point shot that emanated from the right side, Sagan's ninth, and he has scored both of the Jacks' goals this week. That's the Jacks' first goal since Sagan struck at 4:49 of the opening period here on Tuesday night to deadlock matters with Hershey at 1-1. Sagan's ninth from Gagne and Perkins at 18:21. And for Steve Sagan, that is his second goal against Adirondack. And suddenly the Jacks are back in contention. They trail 2-1. Now from the faceoff, Gordy Whitaker at center. Along the right boards, inadvertently sailed one into his own bench. No further play. Sagan's ninth from Gagne and Perkins. That is Steve Sagan's second power play goal of the season, and his second goal this season against the Red Wings. Time of the goal, 18:21. That is the Jacks' 62nd power play goal this season. Faceoff center zone. Perkins and Eves, the principals, below us on the Jacks' right side. Won by Eves. Controlled on the right side at center by Chiasson. Steve Chiasson fires in behind the goal. Kennedy circles the net on the left side, and he just sends it to center, where Dennis Smith on right wing winds it around the skipjack backboard to the left side for King. Now King, muscled by Kennedy but dragged loose behind the goal by Murray. Eves back to the right point for Chiasson. Shooting Gordon the save, a tantalizing rebound in front. Captured by Kennedy, who drove it to center with a minute left of the period. At center zone, Chiasson on right wing stroked it in behind the Jacks' goal. Covering the strange hop off the backboards, Kennedy for Meitner on left wing at center for Ian Armstrong. He barges in over the Adirondack line. He centered one for Perkins in front, and it didn't quite make it there. Blocked by Smith. Now Smith in the middle at center for Doyle. Overpowered from behind by Charlie Meitner. But covering up is Dennis Smith, the trailer, reaching the Jacks line on left wing and driving it in behind the goal with 28 seconds for the period. Claude Julien rounds the net on the left side. Leads on left wing at center for Meitner. That one jumped off his stick down ice. Hooted to reach it behind the Adirondack goal. And the Jacks are charged for icing. A break in the action. Adirondack 2, Jacks 1 on the Skipjacks Hockey Network. Ficcarelli rejoining you live from the Baltimore Arena. 18 seconds left, second period, 2-1 Red Wings. Faceoff circle left of Scott Gordon in the Jacks' goal. Steve Sagan, Glenn Murkowski on the faceoff. Peter Dineen, the trigger man, arc of the circle over Murkowski's left shoulder for the Red Wings. One by Murkowski, but the whistle is sounded, and I believe that was a rather meek toot from the linesman, Rick Serby, who apparently that puck seemed to flutter out of his hands. It's kind of wobbled to the ice. Looked like slow motion there, so we'll have an encore. Sagan and Murkowski, a pair of 21s in this high-stakes game. Won by Murkowski, he's right in on goal, and it was stripped off his stick beautifully by the Czech of Gordon. Murkowski behind the goal on his knee, centered it right past Dineen at the right point, all the way down ice. Jacks were living dangerously as Murkowski was formidable at the horn, symbolizing the conclusion of the second period here at the Baltimore Arena. The Red Wing goal where it's tracked down by Doug Huda, the second-year pro from Calgary, up on right wing in his own line for Murray Eves. Up the boards at center for Doyle, penetrating behind the Baltimore defense. He's right in on goal, shooting! The save by Gordon on the short side. Doyle has the rebound in the right corner to left point for Chiasson with a shot kicked out by Gordon. Rebound on left wing at the Jacks line, claimed by Perkins. He's to center. Terry Perkins wheels across on right wing, reaching the Adirondack line and sending it in behind the goal. Covering on the defense is Huda. Around the boards on right wing for Eves. Blocked at the line by Sean Dineen with a shot. Kicked out by Reimer. Rebound left corner for Whitaker. Jammed by Eves. Controlled by Huda. Chased in behind the goal by Perkins and Whitaker. Now Huda on left wing for Chiasson. In the middle at center for Eves. Over the Baltimore line. Right circle for Doyle with a shot. Kicked out by Gordon. Rebound to the left boards for Terry Perkins. Now Perkins strolls to center, sending it in behind the goal. Both teams change. Now Chiasson on the left side for the Red Wings. Steve Chiasson on the defense just sends it down ice from his own blue line. They'll nullify icing. Tim Hoover behind the goal. Dishing right corner for Julian. Checked by Murkowski, but covering on the right boards is Seguin. Across the left wing for Pierre. Beyond him to the Adirondack line. Peter Dineen on the defense drove it to the skipjack line where it's controlled by Julian. On the right defense, he drove it right back to the Red Wing zone, and Peter Dineen controls it, sending it to center, where Pierre controls back to his own line. Now Claude Julian across on left wing at center for Pierre, over the Red Wing line for Shatton, who pulls up on the left point, right in front for Pierre, as both Ian Seguin were behind Dineen on the defense, but Dineen blocked him. He sends it into the skipjack zone. Doug Shatton will control it in front of the goal, angling it up on left wing at his own line for Britt Pierre. Pierre at his own line, poked off his stick by Harper, claimed center circle by Krentz, who hits the skipjack line, shooting, pad save, Gordon. The stick of Ian Armstrong went flying through the air and landed along the left wing boards off the glass. In the meantime, Doug Shedden at center, drove it in behind the goal from right wing. Claimed there by Huda, up on left wing at his own line for Krentz. Dale Krentz at center, sends the puck bouncing into the Baltimore left corner. On it is a falling Cliff Albrecht. Around the right wing boards for J.F. Noe. And Noe just rolls it down ice. They'll nullify icing again. Now Doug Huda from behind the goal leads on right wing in his own line for Thomas Buehr. Buehr from center, sails it into the Jacks right corner, tracked down by Sean Dineen. He was bumped by McGanity, controlled on the left point by Chiasson. Right in front for Buehr, and he scores! Thomas Buehr, and the Red Wings lead 3-1. Thomas Buehr has equaled his season output in goals in one game here tonight. His second of the night, his fourth of the season at 244. And again, the Red Wings' superior strength and superior physical prowess along the boards victimized the Skipjacks. Thomas Buehr, the goal getter, the assist probably to Chiasson and maybe McGanity at 244. And it's 3-1 Red Wings. And those two do get the assist. That's two assists for Neil McGanity tonight. Buehr from McGanity and Chiasson at 17-16. I'm sorry, 244, excuse me, 17-16 left. Pardon me. 3-1 Red Wings. They're unbeaten in their first four games against the Jacks this season, sweeping the first two here in Baltimore. Now from the faceoff, McGanity on left wing at center, lashes it in behind the Jacks goal. Covering is Julian, rounding the net on the left side. Claude Julian at his own line, through center. At the Adirondack line, skidded off by McGanity, who squeezed into the boards, and Buehr backhands back into the Baltimore zone. Covering behind the goalie, Ian Armstrong. Armstrong just sends it aimlessly to an open wing. Control back at the Red Wing line by Huda. Stolen by Noe. Noe left circle, shoots, and Huda deflects it over the glass into the crowd. No further play. Boy, J.F. Noe came out of nowhere on the steal from Huda. And from the left circle, he squeezed the trigger, but Doug Huda, very much under control, very composed, recovered, and he just deflected it over the glass into the crowd. 16:33 left, and the Red Wings have recaptured the two-goal grip on matters. at 3-1 on an early third period strike at 2:44, Buehr's second of the night. He's been the he has accounted for both the last two Red Wing goals. From the faceoff, Sean Toomey hurries after it behind his own goal and pursuit is Doyle. Now Toomey evades the checks of Doyle and King. On right wing at center for Wayne Gagne, who darts it over the Adirondack line. Skated off on the defense by DeGaetano, but trailing is Toomey. Toomey swoops in behind the goal. He bolts to the right circle. Now side of the goal for Perkins. Perkins pulls up, try to center it. Right in front for Gagne, he has his back to the net. He curls back to center point, trying to control it. And Chris King just jabbed it off his stick all the way down ice. Sean Dineen will cover behind his own goal around the left wing boards for Toomey, up the boards in his own line for Perkins. Terry Perkins in the middle at center for Sean Dineen, who hits the Adirondack line. Right in front for Perkins with a shot over top of the net. Rebound to the Adirondack right boards. Sent ahead for King by Peter Dineen over the Baltimore line. Skidded off by a sprawling Bob Kennedy. And the goaltender himself, Gordon, drove it right to his counterpart, Reimer. Reimer will slip it in behind the goal for a chase on, evading the check of Shedden with a lead on left wing at center for Glenn Murkowski, who booms the shot, and that was wide. Rebound to the right wing quarter boards. Dug out by Harper behind the goal for Murkowski to the right point for Huda with a shot. Knocked down in front by Peer, who lost his glove, but Britt Peer leads the three-man rush to center over the Adirondack line, and Steve Sagaz offside on left wing for the Jacks. No further play. A break of the action, 15:04 left. Adirondack 3, Jacks 1 on the Skipjacks Hockey Network. I think Tim Hoover's through for the night. Now from the faceoff, Tim Hoover has gone to the Skipjacks dressing room again. Apparently that pulled groin is still nagging him. Controlled in the Skipjack zone on the right boards, Burkowski was rudely spilled by Albrecht, but from the right circle, Huda centered it. Blocked in front by Julian. He sends Britt Pierce streaking after it into the Red Wing zone on left wing, but Jason rushed across to control it as he cut off the path of Pierre. Jason at center for Krantz over the Baltimore line. The drop pass for Murkowski with a rising shot right on. Oh, and Gordon clutches that one with his left glove to his shoulder blade. No further play. 14:24 left, 3-1 Red Wings. Adirondack has an 8-9-6 record, very commendable record on forward ice, and they've won their first two starts here in Baltimore this season. Jacks have lost 7 of their last 8 since the exits of Alfie Turcotte and then later Scott Harlow. Faceoff left of Gordon, Jack's goal. For the Jacks, J.F. Dole, for the Red Wings, Rick Seeling on the faceoff. And the Red Wings just showing superior strength and just more experience here tonight against the Skipjacks team. Now I think J.F. Noe has some excess tape on the stick to remove, and I think we're set for a resumption of activity. One by Seeling. He's had a stellar game tonight. He was given a rough ride to the side of the Baltimore goal by Armstrong, who upended him. And back comes Noe to center. J.F. Noe scampering in over the Adirondack line. He tried to bisect the defense, spilled by DeGaetano. It squirms into the left corner. Whitaker is there. He's crunched by DeGaetano, who sends it around the boards on the left wing for Seeling. He collides with Armstrong, pinching him from the point, but Dennis Smith was also on the scene, and he clears the center circle. With a jack, Sean Dineen wraps it in behind the Adirondack goal. Dennis Smith controls with a dish to the right corner for DeGaetano. Up the boards on right wing for McGanity to center. Neil McGanity over the Baltimore line, leaving it for Nichols, top of the right circle, and the Nichols shot was wide through a screen. Rebound to the right boards, Whitaker sends it to center, where Dennis Smith from the circle fires in behind the goal again. Sean Dineen to cover. On left wing at his own line for Meitner. Now Meitner was checked, but covering up in front of the goal, Ian Armstrong. Now Armstrong wheels on left wing at center over the Adirondack line for Noe. Right in front for Whitaker, and it danced off his stick. He was behind the defense right in on goal. But Whitaker has the rebound right side of the goal. He tried to slip one in front. Chason jolted him without a stick. Back come the Red Wings. Doug Hooted to center. Romps in over the Baltimore line. Along the left wing boards for King. He collides with Hooted and the puck comes back to center. Rob Doyle will control, circling on right wing. Now Doyle reaches the Red Wing line or the Skipjack line. Flung it in behind the goal. Gordon blockades for Albrecht, rounding the net on the left side. Cliff Albrecht at his own line to center, shoots right on. Pad save Reimer. Rebound claimed in front of the goal by Peter Dineen. Now Dineen for the Red Wings from center. He fired it in behind the goal. Covering up for the Jacks is Julian. He drove it around the left wing boards for Toomey. He's forced to drop back for it. Toomey avoids the check of Eaves. Motors to center. Toomey over the Adirondack line. Thumped on the defense by Smith. Trailing is Julian right in front for Toomey, and he fired it wide. The rebound in front. Shedden fired. Reimer dove across with the save. Rebound left corner for King. Up the boards at center for Doyle, with Eaves catching up over the Baltimore line right in front for Eaves with a shot. Oh, a scintillating save by Gordon. Rebound in the left circle. Fired to center by Toomey. Set right back in behind the goal by Dennis Smith. Gordon ladles it to the left circle for Sean Dineen. 12 minutes left. Now Dineen wheels across on right wing at center. Sailed it in front of the Adirondack goal. Gloved down by Hudo. Drove it into Baltimore territory. Kennedy controls up the middle at center for Shedden. Poked off his stick by Smith. Back into the Jack zone. Dineen just clears to an open wing. Harper at center zone. Back into his own zone on the right side for Hudo. And back for Harper. Now Warren Harper on right wing at center. He reaches the Skipjack line. Poked off his stick by Albrecht. Trailing at the line is Chason. Behind the goal for Murkowski, who's waiting for it. Right in front for Harper, right through his legs. Controlled the Jacks line on right wing by Shedden. At center for Bob Kennedy. Over the Adirondack line on left wing for Perkins, who pulls up on the line. He tried to center one for Shedden. Stolen by Krentz, exploding to center. Dale Krentz over the Baltimore line. Right in front for Murkowski, and it's skidded off his skate wide of the goal. Controlled in the Jacks right circle by Kennedy in the middle at center for Perkins. Over the Red Wing line for Shedden. Leaving for Perkins. Perkins along the right wing boards. Was checked there by King. A puck to the left point. Albrecht failed to hold it in. It eludes him to center. Gagne controls, stepping in over the Red Wing line. Spilled on the defense by Harper. Controlled in front of the goal by Chason. He flings it down ice for the Red Wings. Julian to reach it behind the Jacks goal. Adirondack charge for icing. A break in the action. 10:38 left. Adirondack 3, the Jacks 1 on the Skipjacks Hockey Network. Terry Ficcarelli rejoining you live from the Baltimore Arena. 10:38 left, 3-1 Adirondack. Sagan Krentz on the faceoff right of Reimer. Won by Sagan, top of the circle for Pierre. Center point for Julian with a shot. Reimer the save. Sagan with the rebound behind the goal. Right in front for Pierre. He shoots the scores! Brent Pierce, first of the season. Jacks trail 3-2. Celebrates his return back to the Skipjack lineup after a five-week absence by registering his first goal of the season, and this is 26th game. Sagan just stormed in behind the goal, tracking down the rebound from the point shot, and he centered one, and Britt Pierre right between the hash marks in front of Reimer blazed it home. Pierre from Sagan and Claude Julien at 9:30. So the two teams trade goals in barely under 7 minutes, and the Jacks again trail by a scant singleton at 3-2. Pierce first from Sagan Julian. Steve Sagan has been instrumental on both of the Jacks' goals tonight. He has a goal and an assist. Now from the faceoff, the Baltimore line, Albrecht wheels across on right wing at center, throw it into the Red Wing right corner. Covering the carom, Dineen ahead of the onrushing Pierre. Dineen snapped it around the boards on the left wing for Nichols, and it eludes him to center zone. Controlled there by Julian. Claude Julian sends it in behind the goal. Peer nearly stole it from Peter Dineen. Dineen finally covers up. Clears to the line where Julian fired right on. Reimer the save. It's loose in the crease, and Reimer dives on top of that one. With the Skipjacks threesome of Peer, Shedden, and Sagan crashing the crease, creating a real crush. Oh my, Reimer made the save, but he couldn't find the puck. It was slithering loose in the crease, and before any of that Skipjack threesome could reach it, Reimer finally had enough awareness and presence to maintain his composure, find the puck, and roll over on top of it. That's just how close the Jacks came from gaining the equalizer with 9:51 left, and they trail 3-2. Again, another stellar effort by the Jacks. You just can't fault the effort by this Renegade Brigade. This team of orphans continues to acquit itself admirably. Now from the faceoff, Adirondack away, eaves in his own line to center, thumped by Kanye and Sean Dineen, Robson over the red wing line. Along the red wing boards, rubbed out by Jason. Puck in behind the goal, Dineen stripped it from Huda. Dineen working feverishly, finally checked along the boards by Eaves, who sends Chris King on his way to center at the Baltimore line. Left circle, King shoots right on. Gordon naps it, paddles it to the left boards for Sean Dineen, drifting it to center, where Doug Huda fires on goal. Gordon the save. The rebound in front, corralled by Ian Armstrong. He circles back behind the goal. Up on right wing in his own line for Gagne. Gagne will start out. Ahead at center for Toomey. At the red wing line and right wing for Perkins. He didn't expect it. Controlled instead of the red wing zone by Huda. Huda checked by Perkins, poking it into the corner for Toomey. Toomey tried to sidestep the check of Huda. The two tumble. Puck to the right circle for Gagne. Now Gagne, right in front for Perkins, the backhander. Great save, Reimer. He wrapped Perkins at the crease. The rebound to the top of the circle, left side for Gagne. Cracked by King. Dug out red wing left corner by Chason, who finds an opening. And he very coolly fires it down ice for temporary relief. Red Wings charge for icing. And the Jack attack is back on track. And the Skipjacks crowd starved for an on-ice success here responds, and they respond in their always enthusiastic form. 8:33 remaining for regulation time, and the Jacks are on the prowl here in search of the equalizer. Mesa left of Reimer, Red Wing goal. Sagan, Murkowski, the principals. Sticks come down. Won by Murkowski, convincingly. Behind the goal for Phil DeGitano, the second-year pro from Northern Michigan University. On right wing in his own line for Murkowski in full flight at center. Over the Baltimore line. He tried to dance past Albrecht in front, and Albrecht rode him off. At his own line for Peer. Britt Peer in the middle at center for Shedden, a kangarooing puck to contend with. Knocked away by Smith for Murkowski at the Baltimore line. He shoots, scores! Glenn Murkowski from the blue line, and the Red Wings regain the two-goal lead. It's 4-2. Glenn Murkowski, quietly effective, very, very dangerous, the ever-present one. And Glenn Murkowski at the blue line, and he drilled it right off the glove of Gordon, who seemed to have a handful of hot rivets to contend with. And the Red Wings recapture the two-goal grip, just 2:23 after the Jacks had made matters tense for them. Murkowski's 22nd goal of the campaign. Dennis Smith the assist. Murkowski was lurking at the Skipjack line, and again, in a rather unobtrusive fashion, that's his style of play. And he bewildered Gordon with that blue line blast. And I'll tell you, Murkowski really screamed it. Now from the faceoff, Albrecht in his own left circle does a pirouette firing to center. Prince brings it back into the Baltimore zone on left wing, into the corner working on Julian, who jolts him with the shoulder. The puck squirms in behind the goal. Gordon steps out ahead of Prince, drove it around the boards, but it's contained on the right point by DeGitano behind the goal for Murkowski. Centered it. Harper fired, kicked out by Gordon. The rebound center point comes back to Harper. He tried to roll a skipping puck in front of the goal, and that was slapped away neatly by Albrecht all the way down ice. Boy, that puck was really bouncing in front. Control in front of the goal by Huda. Now Doug Huda through center circle for the Red Wings, drove it in off the backboards. The Carman to the left wing corner for McGanity, right in front for Buehr, crashing the crease, and he fired it wide. He was behind the defense. Back come the Jacks to Dean, rink wanted right wing at center for Whitaker. Over the Red Wing line for No, right in front for Meitner with a shot, right on. Reimer the save, and he pounces on top of that one as the Jacks create more congestion at the crease. As Meitner, Whitaker, and Sean Dineen up high on the play. We're trying to create turbulence. 6:43 left. And it's 4-2 Red Wings. And each time the Jacks have come to within, brought the deficit to within striking distance, the Red Wings have bounced right back and retaken the two-goal lead. We have a final tonight in Fredericton. The Express has been waylaid by Binghamton 9-7 in a real shootout. Fredericton may have problems for a while due to a quirk in the schedule. They were idle for 11 days. They tied in Moncton last night 4-4, and they'd handled Moncton all season long, no matter where the venue. Now from the faceoff, Steve Chason lugs it into the straightaway at center and sends it in behind the Baltimore goal. Sean Dineen will cover. He's been playing some stellar games on the defense recently. This time he fires it to center, where Doug Huda on right wing sends it right back behind the Jacks goal. Kennedy to dish to the left corner for Dineen. Now Sean Dineen will start out up the middle at center for No, colliding with Huda as No had his back to the play. It skids into the Adirondack zone, and Huda will control it in front of the goal. On the left side for Chason. Ahead of his own line crisply for Sealing, who's bumped by Sean Dineen as it skids in behind the Baltimore goal. Tracked down by Kennedy in pursuit, Buehr. Buehr and McGanity surround Kennedy. He turns it over in the circle to Sealing with a high drive over top of the net. The rebound to the right board. Sealing dashes across for it. Right point for Peter Dineen. The screenshot. Gordon the save as McGanity was sent tumbling in front on the rebound attempt by Kennedy, who feeds ahead for Whitaker. At center over the Adirondack line to the left boards for Meitner, checked by Peter Dineen. Dineen at center for McGanity. Over the Baltimore line, right circle for Buehr with a shot. Stick save Gordon. Rebound into the Jacks left quarter. Albrecht pins Buehr, but it's worked loose behind the goal by Eaves. He tried to wrap it around into the crease on the short side, and Gordon falls on it. No further play. A break of the action, 5:19 left. Adirondack 4, Jacks 2 on the Skipjacks Hockey Network. Ficarelli rejoining you live from the Baltimore Arena. 5:19 left, 4-2 Red Wings. They have 38 shots today. Dennis Smith from the left point fires, and that was way wide to the short side. Rebound caroms around the backboard to the left side for Sean Toomey. Toomey in the middle at center for Gagne, who bursts it over the Adirondack line. Now Gagne pulls up center point right in front for Perkins. He couldn't slip it through as Dennis Smith was on the scene to cut it off and fire it down ice. Claude Julien will backtrack behind his own goal. Ahead of his own line for Gagne. Gagne on left wing at center for Sean Toomey. Over the Adirondack line around Dineen, who got a piece of Toomey, and Toomey loses his stick. Back on the Red Wings, Chris King barrels into the Baltimore line. The drop pass for Doyle, and his shot was blocked by Julien. The rebound right in front for Dennis Smith, who shoots and scores! Dennis Smith, and the Red Wings lead 5-2. And the death knell is sounded here tonight. Boy, Dennis Smith was acting as the trailer, and the Skipjacks defense separated. It parted like the Red Sea, and Dennis Smith had a wide open avenue, and he just drilled it right through Gordon as the Red Wings pour on the power now in the waning moments. And they have virtually have clinched this one at 5-2. These two goals by the Red Wings in 3.5 minutes. A three-goal third period at all. And the Jacks continue to have problems in the third period at home. It is. Those problems have plagued them all season long. Dennis Smith's third from Doyle and King at 15:23. A goal and an assist for Smith tonight. Now for the faceoff, chase on the left, point fired, and he ripped that one wide. The rebound off the backboards, all the way to center zone, where Warren Harper wrapped it back into the Jack zone. And on the left board, Sagan clears the zone. Doug Huda from center sends it right back behind the goal. Now Sagan lost it in front to Krentz with a shot, and Dale Krentz fired it wide. Rebound for Sagan at his own line to center. Steve Sagan hits the Adirondack line, shooting. Huda deflects that one in behind the goal. Jason covers. Now Steve Jason just wings it around the boards, all the way into Baltimore territory. Julian across crisply on the left defense for Albrecht, and back the other way for Julian. Leading on left wing at center for Charlie Meitner, motoring it over the Adirondack line. He was really sent tumbling on the defense by a thunderous hip check by Huda. Now Huda rolled it outside the zone. Meitner has it again. Cross ice for Shedden over the Adirondack line. He was muscled along the boards by Jason. The two fall. Controlled at the Adirondack line and right wing by Harper. Across on left wing for Dale Krentz at center. Steering it in behind the goal. He schemes in after it. But Julian is on the scene, leaving it for the trailer. No. J.F. No on left wing in his own line for Charlie Meitner. Meitner to center. At the Adirondack line, sends No chasing it down in the right corner, overpowered by Harper. Harper leaves it left circle for Peter Dineen, under 3 minutes left. Now Dineen, through center, fires that one high and wide. Rebound off the backboard to the right circle for Julian on the defense. Claude Julian leads it center for Gordy Whitaker. At the Adirondack line, he backhands to the side of the goal. Toomey controls it. Toomey tried to swoop in behind the goal, but he fell down, landing on top of the puck in the corner, and Nichols is there to pry it loose. He's checked by Armstrong, barging in from the point to crack DeGattano. But covering behind the goal on a second effort is Peter Dineen, and he drove it to the skipjack line. No comes across for it, sends it back to the Red Wing line. DeGattano covers with 2:20 left. Now Phil DeGattano on the Adirondack defense, across on the right side for Dineen. Peter Dineen at center, rockets it around the Baltimore backboard. The Jacks have not had a penalty tonight, and that would be a franchise record. No penalties for the Jacks tonight. As Armstrong from his own line just sails it down ice. Chason on the left wing boards, drove it around the backboards on the right side for Nichols. Toomey was there to intercede. He poked it in behind the goal, but Huda covers up. Now Huda around the left wing boards for Neil McGannity at his own line. In the middle at center for Rick Sealing. Sealing reaching the skipjack line, drove it in behind the goal. Red Wings change with 1:43 left. Now Claude Julian in front of his own goal, leading on right wing at his own line for Gagne. Now Gagne back for Julian trailing. Claude Julian to center over the Red Wing line and left wing for Meitner. He's forced to chase it down behind the goal, but Huda was there. Now Doug Huda just rolls it to the skipjack line. Retreating with it is Julian on the right side, shadowed by Eves. Julian spans at his own line. For Gagne, jumped off his stick to the Adirondack line. Covering Chason, romping to center. Steve Chason at the Jacks line with a rising shot over top of the net. The rebound to the left circle. Meitner collects it and fires it to center, where it's controlled on left wing by Chason again, coming up to a minute left. Chason hoists it right to the doorstep. Gordon swept it away from the onrushing Murray Eves, who had penetrated to the right boards. It's seized there, though, by Doyle. Doyle's centering pass skidded back to center zone, where Dennis Smith on left wing winds it around the backboards. Covering up is Julian, 44 seconds remaining. Julian dishing to the left boards for Cliff Albrecht. Now Albrecht at his own line, headmanning for Gagne in the middle at center for Meitner. Meitner at the Adirondack line, checked down the defense by DeGattano. Controlled on the right boards by Dennis Smith, wrapping it to the skipjack line with 27 seconds left. Now Kennedy for the Jacks on the defense. On right wing at center for Perkins, zooming in over the Adirondack line. He tried to wheel in front, stripped of the puck by Buehr. Buehr trying to break away at center over the Baltimore line, shooting! Gordon the save as Buehr was pouring right in with 12 seconds left. Puck into the corner. Dug out by DeGattano, left circle, shooting! Gordon the save, the rebound is right in front. Buehr fired, great save, Gordon! And he sprawls on it in the flesh pile at the crease. No further play. 2 seconds remaining, and the Skipjacks will suffer their third consecutive defeat at home on the heels of their longest unbeaten streak on home ice, which was 3 in succession. And this will be the Red Wings' 10th consecutive unbeaten game, another franchise record for them. And they will climb into a share of the Southern Division leadership with Idle Hershey, the team that they knocked off last night right in Hershey 7-4. And the Red Wings will still have 2 games in hand on the Bears. This Adirondack team is rising meteorically. They're the most torrid team in the standings at this stage of the season. Face-off circle right of Gordon and the Jacks goal. The Jacks have won only once this season when they score four goals or less in a game. From the face-off, the horn sounds, and this hockey game is over. The Baltimore Skipjacks suffer their eighth defeat in their last...